You know some struggle deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. That's wrong.
Yeah, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn. Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This still overlooking East Beach. Better yet, better wait till it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while you be.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you waiting for? Get in, fool.
College, don't come back with
ludicrous misconceptions. What is this old motherfucker? When the hell is
he? Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You're always right. That's my homie, Mr. White.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever.
Eastern Europe was a couple years after the war came down, but even there, the police are too strict. Just can't let your hair down. There are far more unexplored pleasures to be had in the Far East. Next caller, you're on the Wild Traveler.
Hey, I'm going to go on and on about travel. You know how expensive it is to fly to Asia? Russia saw the light. They're all coming here to set up fine families and run numbers. South America, everyone went extinct there. They have less culture there than the content of my toilet bowl. Rainforest, schmain forest. And Mexico, I wanted to be that close to my ancient ancestors, I'd be banging my mother-in-law in front of my wife's son's
friend. Look, a fight like these is all agreed to disagree. I'm sure the summit of your aspirations lies as a cheerleader with fake guns, but some of us think a little more exotically than this. Next caller, buenos dias and noches. If you don't smile, I won't keep. Amen! Sorry, got lost for a second. Speak.
Hey, I love this show. I mean, I've visited all the places you recommended, and in a lot of...
Let's storm the place.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Why?
Come out, you old bastard!
Shut up! He can't stop me, you buster Carl. Okay, fool, in you go. I'll keep watch. CJ. Tell y'all, we making a killing.
your housebreaker, homie.
Let's get up out of here.
Brother, breathe it in. Become part of it. Maybe Hemingway was right about love. Maybe Ford was. We're all fighting inside to let a wild creature mate in the world. I travel, therefore I am. This is a show that...
All right, now we're straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard, family turf with you.
I'm on it. Seriously, Father, man, you got to give up those sticks.
What? When I give up the water, you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, hold it.
Buster?
Forget
it. Freak it, you fool.
One day, you're going to wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is childish.
I ain't talking to you no more, fool.
Fascinating. I feel so comfortable. Rip your clothes off and howl.
You see, I told you. Simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes, just think about what I said.